Twin Cities action.
The National Weather Service in the Twin Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Kanabec County, South Central Mille Lacs County, Northwestern Chisago County, Isanit County, Northeastern Sherburne County until 5 p.m. At 3:57 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Brunswick, or 16 miles west of Pine City, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Expected hazards include ping pong ball size hail. This is a radar indicated threat.
Ooh.
The following impacts are expected. People and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. This severe thunderstorm will be near Moore and Graston around 4:05 p.m. Quambo around 4:15 p.m. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in the Twin Cities. This is weather radio station KEC65 Minneapolis, St. Paul. On a frequency of 162.550 MHz. Serving listeners throughout much of east central Minnesota and west central Wisconsin. We broadcast from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Chanhassen, Minnesota. And transmit from the KSTP Eyewitness News Television Tower in St. Paul. The current time is 3:59 p.m. Central Daylight Time.